Hello there. In this video we'd like to show you the premium line fiber optic high density patch panel. This sample is the standard 1 unit panel for 144 fibers with LC connectors. Now you see one cassette for 24 fibers with LC duplex connectors. We use LC push-pull uniboot connector, which are very easy to disconnect and connect with the help of elongated special holders. Here's how it works. It is very convenient, where the high density of installation is taking place. You don't need to have thin fingers, or use extra tools to push the tab and pull out the patch cord for decommutation. In this model, we have 6 cassettes of 24 fibers per unit. Versions for 2 units and 4 units are also available. The panels are fixed with a special retainer with a ring. To pull out the panel for the decommutation, you need to pull this ring. There are 3 cassettes and they can be with different adapters, such as LC duplex or SC simplex, MPO or MTP, physical contact UPC or APC, for pre-termination solutions or for splicing. Let's pull out the entire cassette. You can see that there are 3 MPO, MTP interface available on the back side for the MPO connectors. The cassette is easy to open. We only use 2 in this cassette because we have a 12 fiber connector. When the connector has 24 fibers, we can use only 1. In the middle, there is a standard trunk cable from the MPO connector to the LC duplex. In case you use the polarity, A, B, C or universal, and you need to switch to another, you can open the cassette and make the switch yourself to the scheme you need. And the cassette is easily installed. Now we are closing our sample. Patch cords are exiting to the left or right. And then you can organize them in vertical cable management. You don't need to use 1 unit for horizontal cable management. Please note that on our website, we have free Visio stencils for these solutions, which can be used to visualize projects. You can also download data sheets with the full technical information. We hope this information was useful for you. Thank you for your attention.